After the demise of Siddharth Shukla, Shehnaz Gill is trying her best to return to normal life. The actress has recently resumed her shooting projects. She appeared for the promotional interview for her recently released film Hoss Larak, alongside the other leads of the film, Diljit Dosanjh. Shehnaz Gill on Thursday took to Instagram to pay tribute to her special friend Siddharth Shukla. Shehnaz Gill shared a poster of the song titled Tu Yahi Hai on Instagram. In the poster, Shehnaz and Siddharth are seen enjoying a hearty laugh. Sharing the poster on Instagram, Shehnaz Gill wrote, Tu Mera Hai Aur. Shehnaz and Siddharth fans took no time in showering love on Shehnaz as soon as she made the announcement on social media. Tu Mera Hai caption reminded the fans of the popular line that Shehnaz Gill once used for Siddharth during their stint in Bigg Boss 13. Shehnaz and Siddharth's unfinished music video titled Habit was recently released. The song was a tribute to the late actor. Habit song featured Shehnaz and Siddharth and has footage from the last time the popular pair shot for the music video of the song earlier this year. Singer Shreya Ghoshal and Arko have composed the music of the song. Habit was released on Saragama Music's YouTube channel and all major streaming platforms on October 21st. Known for his work in shows such as Babul Kangan Chhoote Na, Dil Se Dil Tak and Balika Vadhu, Siddharth, who came out as the winner of Bigg Boss 13, died aged 40 after suffering a massive cardiac arrest on September 2. Siddharth is survived by his mother Rita Shukla and two sisters. Siddharth and Shehnaz were fondly called Sidnaz by their fans. The chemistry between the two grew in the Bigg Boss house. There were reports that Shehnaz was by Siddharth's side when he breathed his last. Siddharth never formally confirmed their relationship. They appeared together on reality shows where their chemistry was all too evident. Their Bigg Boss 13 co-contestant Abu Malik music composer Anu Malik's brother has been reported as saying that Shehnaz had urged him on to ask Siddharth to marry her. Malik recalled, Shehnaz said this to me on March 22, 2020. I think this was just a day before the first lockdown. Siddharth used to love her a lot. He would say that if she would get upset, it affected him as well. The beautiful relationship ended on a painful note. INS report.